Everybody's got a story. Mine began right here in Brooklyn when going to the World Series, eating Nathan's hot dogs at Coney Island, and watching Friday night fights with my old man was, like Jimmy Cagney said, top of the world, Ma. When I joined the NYPD, I was at odds with the mob. They were friends of mine.
Yeah. I'll talk about that.
Hey, talking here. I used to work for them. New York City councilman and mobster Joe Esposito was roughing up a girl one night, and I intervened. Well, everything went downhill from there. I knocked out a made guy. They put a contract out on my life. So, I thought I'd get out of the rat race of New York City and go to Fort Worth, Texas, to rebuild my late Uncle Charlie's failing bail bonds business, which I inherited.